For the third day of action, pickets picked on the Elephant and Castle headquarters of the Department of Health. DHSS civil servants, sympathetic to the health workers' 12% pay claim, gave up their lunch break to join the picket line wearing masks.
It's simply because of victimisation that has been threatened by the government on this issue.
Exactly have you been threatened with?
We've been threatened with suspension, promotion withdrawn and such like.
We understand the threat has come straight down from the Treasury and presumably from the Prime Minister.
Promotion could be up in the air, we could face suspensions and we're not prepared to do that. Although we do want to come out and show our support and our solidarity for our fellow trade unionists.
Health service union officials seemed happy with the public support that had been won in 3 days.
The more that we make a focal point for our action, the more support we're likely to get.
Labour MPs, who reinforced a somewhat sparse demonstration, seemed happy to wait for the result of the RCN ballot.
If the RCN nurses vote to reject the 7.5% pay offer, as I believe they will, and if organisation is made to reject that offer, then I think the government will have to make a further offer, not only to nurses, but also to other health workers as well.
The result of the ballot will be known on August the 26th, but the TUC must decide tomorrow how best to maintain the momentum of the campaign. David Bellin at DHSS headquarters for Thames News.